Oh, hey, Violet. Can't ignore me now, can you? Oh, really? Watch me. You're going by yourself? Don't you remember what happened last time? I'm fine. I stayed here all night and survived. I'm sure I can go out in broad daylight and survive going to school, too. I wouldn't be too sure. I'm coming with. Guess I have no choice. So, what happened to your moped? Why aren't you riding to school? I don't know. I guess I just wanted some fresh air. Deep. I miss the normal days. What? When everything was so simple, no one hated anyone, everyone was just friends. You mean before I came? No. I don't disagree. Things were less complicated at my old school. I mean, at least people weren't trying to kill me. I'm sorry, Violet. I know that you don't deserve this. I probably do. I mean, after what I did to Gabriella, I just wonder who wants to defend Gabriella so bad that they would go after me. Oh, looks like we might need to get to class. Yeah. Wait, Violet, let's talk at lunch. I think I might know something. Okay, sounds good. I'll see you at lunch. Gotta go. Hey, Layla. Oh, Violet, you're finally here. Come on, sit down. We have a lot to talk about. Earlier, you said something about knowing something. What is it? I think you're right. About what? About someone defending Gabriella. You know who it is? Maybe. Who? I already guessed Ava, but I guess not. Well, close, but not quite. You know how after you threw your drink at Gabriella, that Claire became Gabriella's best friend? Kinda. Well, not really. You think it's Claire? She would never. But Claire did everything to get on Gabriella's good side. Why would she stop there? What about Ava? The new girls hardly ever do anything. Well, except for you. Layla! Violet, we need to talk, please. I know, and I'm sorry. Just let's not do this at school. Fine. I'll call you after school then. What's going on with Connor? Is everything all right? Yeah, everything's all right. It's okay. Nothing to worry about. Okay, Violet. Guys, guess what happened? What happened, Brooklyn? You guys didn't hear? Gabriella was suspended. For what? She was caught trying to skip class. Hey, Gabriella, do you want to skip today?
But we're already at school.
Well, I just thought it'd be something fun. I don't know. Whatever, do you still want to do it? Yeah, I guess.
Alright, sounds great.
I need to grab my school bag real quick, so just meet me in the parking lot and I'll be there real quick.
Okay, fine. But just don't leave me hanging.
Excuse me, Mrs. Moderman. I need to tell you something. I just saw a student walk out of the doors, and it wasn't from the main office. I think they're trying to skip school.
Oh, hey, Claire.
And yeah, I heard that a teacher found her standing in the parking lot like she was waiting for someone.
What a shame. I've never expected that out of Gabriella.
Oh well, I gotta go. See you guys later.
Okay, bye, Claire.
I better get going too. I'll see you guys later.
Wait, Violet.
Oh, Connor.
Is now a good time to talk?
I suppose so.
Violet, I really want us to work out. And I know it might be hard, but...
Connor, stop.
What?
The thing is, I can't do it anymore.
Violet.
It's just been too hard.
So many things have been happening. And for all I know, my mom is still on vacation somewhere.
I'm sorry.
I need to go now.
Goodbye, Connor.